Hello and welcome to Nimbus News. It sure has been a while since we've last posted, but now we're back ready to give you news and updates surrounding all things Toca Boca. In our first news, we have gotten our hands on screenshots showcasing information surrounding the new Toca Boca multiplayer game Toca Date, which is scheduled to release very soon. In these screenshots, we can see colors of cool new features such as the ability to skateboard, emote either by yourself or with friends, and the obvious is to customize your character's outfits and looks. So far, the screenshots we've seen are looking all pretty cool, as for some of the outfits, backgrounds, and even the characters kind of reference Toca Life World, which is pretty sweet, and makes us even more interested for the upcoming 3D multiplayer app. We've also gotten our hands on this screenshot from Toca Date, showing us its logo and giving us even more further confirmation that this game is jam-packed with Toca Life World references. And in other news, Toca Boca revealed a range of merchandises based off, you guessed it, Toca Life World. These merchandises include sweaters, shirts, sloth slippers, plush dangle, keychain, and a phone grip, which look pretty fantastic. All merchandises are expected to be delivered to your door later this year, so be sure to pre-order and look out for when they arrive. So, what do you guys think about today's news? Are you excited for the upcoming Toca Days? Or are you excited for the upcoming Toca Boca merchandising? Or do you have any thoughts or concerns surrounding either of the two? Be sure to let us know down below. Until next time!